Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. We have a full house almost, and we've got some campers coming in to enjoy the show too. So thank you for coming today. My name is Jennifer Evans. I'm the Senior Director of Guest Experiences here at Lawrence and Gardens. It is really, for me, a great pleasure to welcome you to this very special concert featuring the Glee Handbell Choir from the Meiji Gakuin Higashimoriyama High School in Tokyo, Japan. This remarkable choir has a rich repertoire. You're going to be really blown away. I'm sure some of you have been before. It spans from classical pieces by Handel to modern compositions by Gershwin and Mencken. They are recognized as the leading Handel choirs in Japan, and we are honored to have them stop in Omaha during this multi-week tour of the United States. And if you've been traveling any time in the last week, you can imagine that they might have been through travel. Has not been fun, and they were very lucky to get here. And I think we're still waiting on one more person, in fact. I've had the privilege of working with this group, with Janelle Van Riesen. They're a host from Omaha since 2013, so they've been coming for many years. They typically come every other year. There's been a little interruption in there, you all know why. But I just cannot imagine the thousands and thousands of hours and hard work that they put into getting ready for this performance and this tour. So I'm so very appreciative of everything that these students and their teachers have done. They've just put so much, like I said, so much hard work into preparing for the show today and all the hours traveling and the hardships of that. So I feel like we're so lucky to get to see this performance. Now, a lot of you asked me in past years, how can I keep hearing their music? So most of us know that CDs aren't a thing anymore. Everybody's gone to digital music. So before you leave, if you'd like to support this group, they have some QR codes that will link straight to their performances. You can listen to them every day of the year. They're accepting donations for that back at the table here. Janelle is back by this column in the corner over here and can assist you with that. If you can support them in any way, that would be fantastic, and I'm sure they would be very appreciative. Like I said, Janelle's back at the back. She can give a wave. After the concert, the cafe is going to be open until 2, so if you haven't had lunch yet, feel free to pop out there and grab a bite to eat before going back outside where it's nice and warm. And you may have also noticed there's a poster at the front door. We do other Japanese cultural offerings throughout the year, and we do have our Japanese festival coming up on October 5th and 6th. It's 10 to 4 each day. We encourage you to come to that. There will be other musical performances and live performances by taiko drummers, Japanese flute, so on and so forth. It's really great if you are into Japanese culture. Once again, thank you so much for being here. Please give a warm Omaha welcome to the Glee Choir of Japan, and for the next hour and a half or so, with a break in the middle for about 10 minutes, enjoy this beautiful music they've worked so hard to prepare for us. And thank you.